Hey, it's Trying to Grow It from USCAD. Today I want to just jump in and show you guys some tools I built for our scanning team. We have a registered surveyor on our team who does our estimates, so I built some tools for him to plan out these scan jobs and make sure that we're giving accurate estimates to what needs to be done. I also built some tools for larger jobs when we have three or four scanners running at the same time. We will run out and buy some labels from your office supply store and stick those on the four scanners, and then we indicate where each of those scanners did their scans. So I'm going to show you how those work here. I'm going to jump into an architectural plan real fast in here. I'm going to go back to my tools, and our estimator, our project manager, will come in and place these floor scans wherever they need to take place, down the hallways. It's not sequencing them, it's just giving us a count. So we're coming in and just simply placing them wherever we think they need to be. Then we come back with the ceiling scans. Maybe there's fewer of those because the ceilings are open, so we can do those kind of over doorways and in larger areas there. And then the last thing I built here in this tool set was a legend, so I can drop that on my drawing, and it shows how many scans we've placed so far. And once I can keep going here and placing these, and as soon as I hit escape to finish that command, the number of scans updates in my legend. Okay, so our field crew with iPads is going to place their scans where they take place. So we've got the pink camera with the pink sticker on it. It's going to get set up and run in this room. Maybe the yellow one is in this room running scans at the same time, and orange is in this room. We can place those. It's going to run a sequence. You'll see that we're up to pink 4, yellow 4, and orange 4. When the pink camera is done in room 1262, we're going to move it to 1258, and you can see there we've moved on to scan 4, 5, and 6. So we can very quickly come in here, move our scanners, and keep a good, accurate record of what scans were done where. The other functionality that I built in here, this can get kind of cluttered. So on our Layers tab, I want to show you guys that we can come in here and turn on just our floor scans and show where those are at. Or I can show where the ceilings and so on. I can turn off the estimates altogether when I get in the field and show you where just the pinks are. Maybe we want to print out of just the pink scans or just the yellow. We have that functionality in here so we can reduce the amount of clutter on our drawings and show what we're doing here. So those are the tools that I built for them. Pretty easy. Just showing what we can do in Bluebeam. Thanks, guys.